It's not just a game of notes, it's the sounds inside your soul. The magic of a melody runs through you like a stream. The notes that play flow through your head like a dream. I sing this song for the common man and for the people in despair. I bring my song into the world and I sing it everywhere. The simple truth lies waiting here for everyone to share. So hold on, and I will take you there. Hold on, and I will take
Congratulations and good luck. I can't wait to see what you're going to do. You're one of the most talented people I work with, and I'm always really proud of how our stuff comes out. And I know we've got a lot of cool stuff coming in the future, so can't wait to see what you're going to do. Good luck at UT Austin. I'm really excited for it.
Congratulations, Max. It's been an absolute pleasure exploring music with you over the last 4 years. Your work ethic and your empathy for other people really put you over the top. Good luck with your next adventure at the University of Texas at Austin.
Hi, Max. Just wanted to say good luck at Austin. It's been so amazing getting to know you and hang out with you over the years. I can remember meeting you all the way back in Cub Scouts, and it has been such an amazing experience to sit there and watch you grow as a person. Getting to see you grow as a musician and learn the trumpet and then slowly learn piano, getting to see all the different compositions that you're doing. I think some of the most fun I've had was getting to play some of the pieces and just being able to say, like, I know the guy who wrote that, and I can't wait to see what other great things you go on to write and perform, and I can't wait for the day that I can sit there and tell the people I'm with or my kids and be like, I know the guy who wrote that.
Hey, Max! We are thankful and grateful for you. We want to bless you. We just want to say we love you. You have been an inspiration and a blessing to young and the old here at Holy Trinity Missionary Baptist Church. Sure. And we say thank you, thank you, thank you for all you.
There's not a friend like the lowly Jesus. No.